Before we send you to the link chamber, let's watch this piece by Dr. Ogden, who runs the program.
Welcome, everyone. I'm Dr. Jackie Ogden from the Pandora Conservation Initiative. You're about to experience a ceremony that's very special to the Na'vi, flying on the back of an Ikran, or as we call it, a banshee. To the Na'vi, connecting to an Ikran and flying on its back is an incredibly important rite of passage they call Ikni Maya. Permission from the Na'vi and in partnership with Alpha Centauri Expeditions, we can now bring this amazing experience to you. The way you'll be able to fly is by linking to an avatar that's already on the back of an Ikran. Let's see how this works.
We establish a link using powerful psionic amplification equipment. A human driver is connected to an avatar, which could be physically hundreds of kilometers away. When you follow our technician into the link chamber, you'll see a series of 16 link chairs. Please go to the number that matches the number you're standing on now. First, you'll stow your gear in the provided storage containers on the back wall. This should include all bags, cameras, and other loose items. It's important to push them all the way into the bin. Then get onto the link chair the same way you might get onto a bike. Put one leg over and straddle the seat. Step all the way forward and then sit down. Wait until you're seated before you put on your flight visors. Hold onto the hand grips as shown and slide forward against the chest pad. Soon after you're seated, back and leg restraints will be firmly engaged. And then you'll be ready to link. Please remember, for your safety, throughout this entire experience, always remain seated and supervise your children.
Once the link takes place, you'll be connected to your avatar and sitting on the back of an Ikran. It'll feel like you're really there. Moments later, you'll begin your flight. A Na'vi guide will lead you out. You'll experience the breathtaking beauty of Pandora, but you might also face some of its greatest challenges. Some of this flight might be intense, but trust your guide and be brave. As the Na'vi say during this important rite of passage, Sivak Hope, rise to the challenge. Good luck.
All right, you ready? Let's get you into the link chamber.
Remain seated, lean forward holding onto the grab bars, and supervise your children.
Antes de que empecemos, guarden sus pertenencias en la pared de atrás.